Hello and welcome to Pentagon Parkway. I'm Lewis and today I'm going to be showing you one of our used cars. And it's our 68 plate Kia Stonic 2, finished in white. The car comes complete with 17 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. We've got five doors, roof rails. Fantastic finish on those alloy wheels. We've also got reverse parking sensors to help with the difficult parking situations. Really generous boot space, as you can see there, 60-40 split. 60-40 split in the rear seats, three seats in the rear with perhaps more headroom and legroom than you would at first think. We've got front and rear electric windows. And starting on that driver's side door straight away, we have electric door mirrors as well. Behind the ignition there, tire pressure monitoring system, traction control and light output settings. Two keys available with each vehicle. Cruise control and speed limiter controlled really easily on this side. Bluetooth buttons on this side for safe and legal use of a mobile phone. Then you've also got some media buttons as well. Your wipers are controlled really easily, both front and rear. Lights as well. You have got an automatic setting with front and rear fogs just there. You can see that mileage now. Moving inwards though, you have got this large touchscreen with an AM, FM and DAB radio. DAB's really good because it gives you the preset digital list, which make it really easy to find your favourite stations, as well as giving you a better bit of sound quality. In terms of media inputs, you have AUX and USB, and USB enables for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. You can also pair your device for use with the Bluetooth over here. Jump back to the home button, just there. Hazard warning lights, central locking, as well as remote central locking on your two keys. Air conditioning unit split into three easy to use buttons, dials. Two tiers of storage just there with a handy 12 volt charger on the end. AUX and USB inputs just there. Your reverse parking sensors can be switched off just here. And this is the button for stop start technology, which again can be switched off. Six speed gearbox and the gear stick is nicely finished down the center of the vehicle there, next to some more useful storage and your parking brake. Now the upholstery is cloth, but finished to a nice high standard, with a great range of maneuverability to cater for different heights of drivers and of course passengers. Through into the back, three seats back there with ISOFIX tethers on your outside too, and a generous third seat in the middle there. But for now that's it, that is our Stonic 2. If you'd like to book a test drive or have any more questions regarding this fantastic vehicle, please don't hesitate to contact us here at Pentagon Parkway on 0114 209 4415.